So today is the middle of February 2019. Took a drive out to Sand Mountain, Nevada, just outside Fallon. No one's here today. It's super cool, probably about 32 degrees Fahrenheit. And me and my daughter ran up halfway to the hill, didn't go all the way up. But anyways, on the way back, I found all these pieces and parts. Look at this, found a chain. Number of washers, and here's a lug nut. So I guess this is a filter of some sort. But yeah, I mean, that's to start our walk. We didn't use a metal detector or anything. So it's pretty interesting. I guess all these parts are falling off the vehicles that are out here. But yeah, it's a beautiful day. I'm sure if we took any longer, we could probably find a bunch of other stuff. So, yeah, I thought that was interesting. I guess anybody that has those side-by-sides, ATVs, you know, your parts may be here. But I'm just going to put those in the trash, and hopefully no one else will run over them. All right, have a good day.